In this video, we're going to look at some specific search strategies that can help you with your search formulation. So in the previous video, we just put in the words young person, perception, older adult, and did our search that way. Another option is to use the CINAHL subject headings to find the very specific subject terms assigned to the idea or concept we are looking at. So in the health professions, you are aware of the need for a controlled vocabulary so that when you say something to a colleague, there is no confusion about the type of treatment, care, or action that they're taking. And the same is true in the databases. You want to make sure that when you're searching for a term, the results are also the term you are searching for. So let's see this in action. Let's click on subject headings and we can search for palliative care. Because in this search, we're going to look at palliative care and children and cancer. So to start, we can see here, there's just the basic palliative care as a concept, hospice and palliative care nursing, or palliative nursing, excuse me, palliative medicine. And then you can see here, palliative care nursing, they want you to use hospice and palliative nursing. So they've pulled out a couple of common phrases that they're saying, this is when you're saying this, we are saying this. So use this other one. So from here, if we wanted to, we could click on this and see some more information about it. So in this, what they call it a tree view, is that under therapeutics, there is a subheading of patient care, and under patient care is palliative care. So we can see that there's nothing beyond it. That's kind of the end of the tree, as it is called. And so we could go and click on this and see if there are any subcategories that maybe we might want to know more specifically about. So for instance, nursing is an option. The education, maybe equipment and supplies, there are some other subcategories that we could consider. But if we just want to use palliative care as a search and search for that, I clicked on it, so it's over here. We could just click search database over here, this big green button. So in this case, that's what we'll do. We'll hit search database. And you can see that this term in here looks a little bit different than when we just threw in the words older adult. So first, it's in parentheses with this prefix of MH. You don't really need to remember that this stands for major heading, but just know instead of just being a keyword search, it is also going to, so it's just going to search in that very specific field of major heading. And we'll see what that looks like in a minute. The other thing you'll see here is that there are quotation marks around palliative care. And that is because we want the database to only find those two words in that order next to each other. And that's what quotation marks do. For this search, major heading of palliative care, we have almost 40,000 results. And that's to be expected because we have just thrown in there a very broad medical term. We can now add child, and we could add cancer, for instance, or we could go back and find specific cancer or age subject headings. But for now, we can leave the search like this and hit search. Now we have dropped our search results substantially from 40,000 to just almost 700. And again, it's still going to be pretty broad. So we can do those same limiters that we did before. We can limit to academic journals. We can just like say we really want to know just the last 5 years or so what palliative care has looked like for management of cancer, children with cancer. But then maybe, you know, we really like, there's some telemedicine here. define high quality, communication around this between oncologist children and their families, home-based care. So again, even though we've limited and we feel like, oh my gosh, I chose this really specific term and I have limited by date and I only have 244, you still have a really broad set of results coming back. So if this was your topic, you would really want to look at, are you interested in the nursing procedures? Are you looking at being a nurse in hospice? Are you looking at end of life care? Are you looking at the communication? Are you looking at home based? And continue to add more terms, which you can do by hitting this plus sign. So we could put home-based care. Now that brings us way down to just 16, but these are going to be 16 very specific articles that address our topic. And so this is one way for you to really think about your topic, what you want to cover by doing this search, because you can see how we were able to narrow things down so substantially. Other databases have their own controlled vocabulary, just like CINAHL does. So we can look at those in other videos, but that is one way to address our search. Another thing we could do, and because there are only 16 results, this might not be what we want to be, but maybe we could put quotation marks around home-based if we were finding that home and based were just too broad and they were coming up in other articles and just bringing a whole bunch of stuff back to us. So now that quotation mark is there to make sure that home and based are next to each other in that order. So that is what using quotation marks does to adjust your term. And like I have mentioned in other videos, this is a really good opportunity for you to find some other keywords that you might want to use for your search. Now, let's go back to this MH, the major heading. Here in the details for the article, you can see that words that we used in our search are bolded to show you. But we need to know that our term is coming up here in the major subjects. And that is where the database is searching in particular to make sure that it is very specific. So this is about male hospitalized children, but that is not as important as these pieces to this article, which is determined by the author and the editors of the journal. So that is something to look at to know that, okay, these are the most important pieces. So if you were just to throw palliative care into the search without it being that specific major heading, it could just be that an article says, and this is a viable treatment as opposed to palliative care. And suddenly that article has come up in your search results because the words are in there, but it's not actually the most important piece of your search. So this is one trick that you can use to make sure that you are using the most, or that the most important term is being searched for. However, you can't just throw any old word you want into parentheses and quotation marks and put MH. It has to be a heading, a specific subject heading created by CINAHL in order for it to work. So you could not go back to our initial search here for palliative care. And let's take a look at what these phrases were, and put palliative care medicine in quotation marks with MH, because that wasn't the heading. The heading that they're using is palliative medicine. So it's very important that you do use this search tool. However, if you have gotten to the end of this video and decided that this strategy is a little complicated or isn't working for your topic, it's okay to not use the search strategy, to just use the strategy we used in the previous video about searching in CINAHL with putting your terms as keywords and narrowing down your search by using more terms or dates or geography or gender or age or other limiters. There is no checkbox for searching the right or wrong way. Just because I do it one way doesn't mean that my colleagues don't do their searches a different way. At the end of the day, you have to do what works for you and gets you the results that you feel really comfortable with looking at to write your paper. And if you get to this point and you've decided, I am actually still overwhelmed, I don't know which terms to use, or I don't know how to create a strategy for my question because it feels too broad or it feels too narrow or it feels overwhelming, you are always welcome to make an appointment with me or use chat like I showed in the previous videos.